Today we know that how to apply for Southwest Chiatong University under Chinese Government Scholarships or CSC Scholarship, Chinese Scholarship Council. All international students can apply for these scholarships. Okay, open your browser and search ineedscholarship.com. Go to this website. All latest scholarships from all over the world are available. You can check it, all scholarships. Okay, search here, Southwest Chiatong University Scholarships. Open this link. And all the detail of the Southwest Chiatong University CS Scholarships are mentioned here. You can read it. All instructions are given here. Detail of the Southwest Chiatong University CS Scholarship 2022. Provider organization name is Chinese Government Scholarships or Chinese Scholarships Council. So, university name Southwest Chiatong University. All international students can pursue their master and PhD program under these scholarships. Award fully funded scholarships in China. There is no need for application fees at the time of applying. When you pass the preliminary examination, then you pay 400 RMB applications. Just online apply. No need to send hard copy of documents to the university. The deadline of the scholarship is 15 April 2022. Eligibility criteria: all international students can apply for these scholarships. If you want to apply for master program, then you have a bachelor degree and under the age of 35 years. Similarly, if you want to apply for PhD program, then you require a master degree and under the age of 40 years. How to apply? All instruction of apply is mentioned here. If you face any problem, then watch the videos how to submit your application on CSC portal. Videos are mentioned here, and join our Facebook group for more discussions. Okay, now we learn how to submit your application on the university portal. Okay, university's portal is open. If you have already an account, then click right here your username or email address and password verification code. Now if you have no account, if you are first time on this portal, then click on register buttons. After click on register button, then click on accept. Right here your username, password, confirm password, email and verification note, then click on this register button. After click on register button, you have created a successfully account and submit your applications on this portal. Okay, thank you so much for watching this video.
तेरी अब है न कुल्ला ना, ये तो चंगी फिल्म थी गई।